First of all, I want to say how much I love my wife. Today's our 25th wedding anniversary. I've been together with my wife, my lovely bride, for 25 years. She's an amazing woman, fantastic mom, and I love her dearly. And I can't wait to see her at 6:30 when this hunt is over. In the meantime, I'm out here with the world-renowned, up-and-coming hunter, Jelani, also one of the best behind the camera. So I'm fortunate to be out here with her today, and we're going to try to put one down.
Folks, you heard it here first. We'll check back later.
Pretty breezy night. Big temperature drop from yesterday. Went from 74 to right around 50 degrees. And thankfully, both my camera lady, Jelani, and myself were sponsored here by Omni Heat today. And we're in full Omni Heat gear. So hopefully we can get through into the dark. Some blood. Stick with us. Hopefully we'll recover. You know, camera lady today, Jelani, one of the world-renowned camera ladies on the planet, and she was here with me. So hopefully we can get this doe together.
All right, folks. So we just took down that doe. We gotta go track her down now. So wish us luck. Well, that's your arrow. Hey, she's right there.
Oh, sweet.
She's right there.
Nice.
Okay, we got one soon. Folks, we got her.
Yeah, watch out. Never walk up to her. I mean, I know she's done, but...
Donkey. What'd you say? Yeah, she's big, man. Woo! What do you think, Johns?
Beautiful. Couldn't have landed any better spot, man. It's 20 feet from the truck.
Seriously. Okay. Look. Where's the truck? Oh, there it is. Right there. That's how close we are, folks. Nice!